Ever since the apocalypse, nothing's been the same. Scientists tried to crossbreed one of the cutest animals and one of the most fearsome. A symbol's fearsome. Thank you. After trial and error and researching a substance, it finally worked, and they gave it to the Dogo, and the transformation began. It attacked and terrorized cities and civilians. There was nowhere people could hide. It ruled all domains.
Get out of here!
Except for Charlie's room, apparently. But there's one way to stop it. It's very difficult, but it's doable. You have to walk the Shark Dogo. Many people have tried, but sadly failed after attempt, and no one has been able to do it yet, and the Shark Dogo is still our ruler. Something needs to be done now.
Okay, boys, this is our last chance. We gotta get the Shark Dogo, or she'll rule us for the rest of our lives. God, this is so much better than walking her.
Oh, guys, maybe we should just rush her.
Yeah, I think that's a good plan.
It's our last chance.
Go, go, go,
go, go, go, go. Go. Ah! Ah!
My cover's breaking down! Oh, I'm out of bullets too!
Guys, we need to just rush them.
I think Morgan is too. Listen to that.
Oh my gosh.
Hear it? There's nothing. I think Morgan's out of bullets too. We gotta just charge.
Okay. Guys, use your melee weapon. I got my nunchucks.
Ready?
Go!
Go, America!
Yeah! Ah!